Hey guys, it's Michelle from Kissed by Coco, and I'm cutting Tukahri Blu. Finally, it's really, well, still kind of soft around the sides, but as you can see, it came out pretty nice, the design itself. I just wanted to come on here and show you guys the cuts. So, and I have to really handle it with care because I cut it early. It's still kind of soft. But here we go, Tuhkari Blu. The colors are not as dark as I would like them. I will be ordering some darker colorants here soon. So we shall see. I try to make them as dark as I can without distorting the actual color, but that doesn't always work. It smells really good. Really, really good. I like to call this technique a drop swirl, where you see a lot of big chunks of color and then some swirls around it. I think it came out really, really nice. And of course, I'm going to have to clean it up, especially this one, a lot. I don't remember. Today I soaked a new soap called Sweet Rebel, and it set up on me while I was mixing the colors, fragrances I used was grapefruit, tangerine, orange cinnamon, supposed to have a touch of red in there, which I completely forgot about. So, it's okay. I'm always forgetting something. The Sweet Rebel, I can't wait to cut it to see how it came out. Even though it's set up pretty quickly on me, and I was dealing with four colors. Still came out pretty nice. I can't complain a bit. It was still easy to soak. Love the swirls that came out on this. Drop swirls.